Hi everyone, this isn't a dear Carrie, because Carrie is in the Adams family at the moment and she's not doing her dear Tom and G's. She's doing watch me Wednesdays, with me Wednesdays, when something Wednesday, something to do with Wednesday. And so I thought, well, if she's not doing dear Tom's, then I'm not doing dear Carrie's. Also, the reason why there's not been a video for the last couple of weeks is because we've been on holiday in Walt Disney World. I didn't vlog while we were there, because so that's why there's been no videos. But here's like a few seconds of what we did.
It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share, that it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all.
It was the best time. It was Buzz and Buddy's first ever trip to Disney World, and it blew their minds. Thank you very much, Disney, for looking after us, and Virgin. Amazing holiday, loved it. Also, you might have read in some press that Buddy tripped and banged his head in Disney World, which is true, it did happen, it was in no way Disney's fault or anything like that. It was actually my fault. He tripped over my shoes. I left my shoes in the middle of the floor, and he tripped over them and landed on the corner of a table leg. And the bump, it was literally like a cartoon bump, just went like Tom and Jerry. I've never seen it happen before, but it meant that paramedics had to come out and see him, but he was fine. It was just a bump on the head, as kids do. What's a holiday with kids without a little visit from the paramedics, eh? But also the reason why this isn't a Dear Carrie is because the reason I do Dear Carrie's is because I don't get to see my sister. Carrie's my sister, and I don't get to see her very often. And so I do a vlog once a week to stay in touch with her, and so we can keep up with what each other's doing. It's like a really complicated phone call with a lot more effort and editing. But Carrie came out on holiday and surprised us for the first week, because she had a week off from the Adams family, which is really nice. We haven't had like a proper Fletcher family holiday in years, like in a long time. So that was really, it was really nice. It was nice spending some time with my sister, basically, and her spending some time with Buzz and Buddy. So thank you, Carrie, for coming out and surprising us. Great surprise. Anyway, I'm now back. Holiday's done. It's back to work, and I have a full day today in glorious rainy London, talking about my new picture book. There's a monster in your book, which comes out next month. So I'm off to do some chats and interviews about that. Actually, I've got a couple of interviews I need to do now on over email, so I better get to it. Oh, I have a new bag too. Check this out. Typically me, I forgot to film a really cool moment. I just saw the book for the first time, and I, you know, just left my camera in my pocket. Missed that whole moment. It looks amazing. Apparently there's not very many, but I'm allowed to steal this one. That's what they told me anyway. I'm taking it. it looks awesome.
got an hour to kill between interviews. I'm going to buy a hard drive from the Mac store.
I'm back from spending my day with this monster to spending my evening with these two. I cannot tell you how happy I am with the final. Yeah? You want to talk on there? What do you want to say? You're having dinner. He's having dinner. No, eat your dinner or no banana bread. Okay, today was a really unexpectedly awesome day. Getting the first physical copy of your book is such an awesome feeling. I'm so pleased with it. It looks amazing. This is the first hardback picture book that I've ever released. All the other picture books, all the Dinoput books, they're all paperback. So it feels really nice and special. Yeah, it really does look amazing. Greg Abbott, who illustrated it. Greg, thanks, dude. That's what the back looks like. Anyway, I've got to go finish doing the dinner stuff with these two, and the McFly boys are coming over in a minute. They're coming over to help out with the bedtime routine with these two, and I'm not sure they're ready. I don't think they know what they've let themselves in for. That's all from me. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you at some other point when next. I don't know when. You know me. There'll be a vlog at some point. Okay, I've got to go. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.